Good morning. Happy Vlogmas day 11.
Santa coming down the chimney, 3:30. All those pretty presents for my baby and for me. Oh, baby, Christmas, baby.
Hi, hello, good morning. I am in bed still, as you can see. It is so gross out. I hate it. Oh, it's not Saturday weather. It's not the vibe. It's like the first day of the weekend, the last day before you really have to like close things up because the weekend's 2 days. I don't know who made that up, but it's so disgusting and gloomy out and really just like rainy and like humid. Everything feels a little like wet. I know that's like gross, but like that's how I describe it. That's also probably due to the fact that I had a humidifier on last night, so let's not blame the weather there. I put my humidifier on last night. I woke up this morning not feeling amazing, but definitely better. So that is good. A few more nights of that, and then I'm gonna continue to take this Mucinex, and I'm hoping that it's just like out and done. I'm getting my booster shot tomorrow, and I really, really don't wanna have the side effects of like the booster and also the sinus infection, because that's gonna feel like really not it, fam. So today's plan is a little in limbo for the day. I do have a party tonight. I'm going to my friend Maggie's holiday party. She lives on the Upper East Side, so I'm gonna trek it all the way up there and go there. It's gonna be a cute little holiday party. So I will probably bring my camera, but I'm not gonna film a lot, only because I don't know anyone besides Maggie, and I'm not gonna just like put cameras, you know, in people, in strangers' faces. So I don't know if everyone's comfortable getting filmed, so we'll see, TBD on that. But I don't know what the plan is today. I gotta figure it out, and I'll let you know. I am going to edit yesterday's vlog, which I think I ended up filming a lot last night because I was showing you guys how to make this soup. So, gotta edit that and stay tuned. I'll let you know what the plan is. Hello, it is later in the day, as you can see. I got ready because the gang is getting together at Tess and Pat's. We're doing a little charcuterie, a little mimosa, just hanging in because it's so gloomy. So we're just gonna all hang together at their place. I'm running so late, so I'm gonna go. I'll see you there. Okay, bye. Hi!
Hi!
Ooh, what's up?
Ooh.
We're gonna have a brunch. Nope, a charcuterie board. Look at what charcuterie coochie.
We just got a little start.
Who's a big boy in his own chair? Did you get a new chair? Oh, uh-oh. Who is that? Who's that? Say Theo. I do. Oh, concentration face.
16 until...
So cute.
Yeah, Thursday.
Until like the 3rd.
I love you. So okay. Bye bye.
Yeah. Sarah's here with Patrick and our friend Mike. Hi. Okay.
Sorry.
I saw
Kara is here with Pat and our friend Mike.
Girls, girls,
look
girls.
At it. It's a beautiful idea that I have nothing to say except I made this. Does anyone know that TikTok song?
Yeah.
No? Okay. Thank you. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls. Love charcuterie. Charcuterie girls are superior.
We gotta run charcuterie with like booty or something.
Charcuteries, girls
have the juiciest booties.
Most beautiery. Oh, that's so bad.
Hi friends, it is later in the day, it is about 8 o'clock, I'm back from Tess and Pat's, I changed my outfit, got freshened up, and I'm about to leave for Maggie's, so I'm going to head uptown girls, to her apartment on the Upper East Side for her holiday party. So I'm going to actually not take my camera just because one, it's like kind of big and bulky, and two, I mentioned it this morning, I just don't know anyone really there except for Maggie, and I don't know if they're gonna like be comfortable on camera. And if they are, I'm gonna film on my phone. One, because the camera on the new phone is actually pretty incredible. So quality wise, it doesn't really make a difference. Also, it kind of just seems a little less aggressive. So if I film some clips, it'll be on my phone, but I'm going to head on up there, have a fabulous holiday party and a fabulous time. And then I'll see you guys when I get home. So having a little glass of red. I kind of like having wine out of glasses like this. I don't know about you, but I do. I'll see you guys there, or if I don't, I'll see you later. It'll be 2 seconds for you regardless.
There she is. Hi. We have a little Ariana Grande. Look at her cute apartment. I'm not going to go to my room because... Oh my gosh. The woman of the hour. Beautiful. Hello. Sparkly.
Hello. I'm home now. I only filmed that one little clip of Maggie and her cousin because it was definitely just like a smaller, intimate gathering that I did not feel like was appropriate for me to just like whip out my camera. All is well. It was a really lovely time, but I'm back home now. And I figured, one, to fill up a little more space in this vlog, and also because I haven't talked to you guys about it, I will show you my like nighttime routine, skincare routine, taking off the day, makeup routine. Nothing has changed for me in the last like several years. But if you, again, if you're new here, if you've never seen my routine, here you go. This is what I use. So I have just normal amount of makeup, foundation, bronzer, blush, all that kind of stuff. So I definitely 100% without fail always take off my makeup first before I do my cleanser. I know a lot of people are different. Sometimes they use their cleanser to take off their makeup. I just cannot do that. So I'm going to use some cotton pads. I use the Garnier micellar water. I really like it. It's not oily or anything. It does not break me out. So I'm gonna just put on like a decent amount on a cotton pad. I usually go through like honestly 2 to 3 cotton pads only because I have like a decent amount of foundation on. Like, it's disgusting. Also, fun thing about living in New York is anytime you exit your house, there's just like pollution. There's like a lot of air pollution. And if you're going on things like the subway, public transit, dirt, there's dirt everywhere. So I will literally just, you just get the city on your face a little bit. Okay, once all the makeup is off, now I go into my cleanser. Good old trusty dusty Tula. This is my all-time favorite. It's their cult classic. It's my cult classic. The cult classic purifying face cleanser. Can't say enough about it. Probably my like 12th bottle, maybe even 15th bottle. Couldn't tell you. I've gone through so many of these. Everyone always asks me what's the one product I would recommend to Tula. It would probably honestly be this overall, just because I always find it hard to find really good cleansers that check all the boxes. This is the best. I'm just obsessed. I love it so much. It lathers really nicely, doesn't break me out. It's fantastic. Clean. Next up in my routine is literally just moisturizer. I don't have a toner or a serum that I'm really loving at the moment. So if you have anything that's super, super great, let me know in the comments. I've just had a lot of issues with toners and with serums, especially just with breaking me out. I really just find like my skin doesn't need it, or like I guess that it doesn't feel like it needs it. And I'm just really happy with like super easy, very quick, like 3 steps with like makeup remover, cleanser, and moisturizer. So for a very long time, and typically I will just use the Tula 24/7 moisturizer. I use this morning and night, but I recently just purchased a nighttime moisturizer that I used to use a lot that I completely forgot about, and I just got because they had a really great Black Friday sale, and it is the Origins High Potency Nitamins. I used to love this stuff. Julia recommended this to me years ago, and I went through a couple of these. Just, it is so thick and moisturizing. I only use it at night. I find it so nice to like sleep with it on, and I wake up and my skin is like supple and moisturized and just amazing. I put like a decent amount on as well, because I really just like it to like lather in my skin. So I've been doing this at night, and then I do my 24/7 moisturizer in the morning. And then last but certainly not least, my Laneige lip sleeping mask. I'm obsessed. I wear this every single night, most times throughout the day as well. But I grab a decent amount of this. It saves my lips in the winter, and it just year round. It's incredible. And there you have it. My skincare routine. Clean, easy, super simple. And now I'm in my room. What a cute little view. I love this. Ooh, my bed looks cozy. Got my humidifier. I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you enjoyed today's Vlogmas. Tomorrow is Sunday, which is exciting because it's a Sunday. And this particular Sunday is very exciting because I'm getting my booster shot tomorrow. I'm so excited. My whole family is boosted. I think everyone in the friend group is boosted except for Tess and Pat, who are going next week. I'm excited. I wanna get this extra boost of vaccination, especially during the winter months, especially with this new variant. And then Julia, Louie, and I are gonna go to a movie at our favorite movie theater, so I'm excited. And I'm gonna hit the hay now, and I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 12. Okay, love you, bye.